You know the bed feels warmer sleeping here alone.
Hi guys, welcome back to Caribbean J. Today it's muffins. Let's go into the kitchen and do some muffins. Okay guys, now I'm gonna make a pumpkin gingerbread muffin. Pumpkin is in season, so this is a perfect time to take advantage of doing all your pumpkin stuff. This is for the pumpkin gingerbread muffin. This is the gingerbread mix from scratch. I will be leaving the ingredients in the description. And all the ingredients for the entire muffin. Okay guys, let's start the pumpkin gingerbread muffin. I have 2 cups of the gingerbread mix in there. That's not gonna work. I need to double this recipe. So I'm gonna put 2 more cups of the muffin mix in there. And then I'm gonna add the oatmeal now. Okay guys, I don't usually crack my eggs straight into the pan, just in case, you know, we get one bad egg. And that's gonna mess up everything. And trust me, you're not gonna be too happy with that one. No, you won't. Okay, I think I have a problem with this one. There we go. Okay. One more. Just walk out in it. There we go. Eggs are done. This is 1 teaspoon. 2, 3. Oh god, that's lost. 4. That should be good. Yeah, that should be good. Don't overdo it. Pumpkin. Oh my god, look at that guys, look at that. This is beautiful, 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 beautiful. Okay. Oh, it's okay. I think that's good. So let's mix and spray. Oh boy. Okay. Water. Let me pour a little bit of water for us. Okay guys, I have a mixer, but I don't feel like doing all that right now. looking good. Hasn't even started to cook it and it smells good. Okay guys, this is not my strong point. Baking and I don't really get along too well, but I always try to give it a try. But it's not my It's not. This would be my sister's thing. The girl loves to bake, which is a good thing. Somebody has to bake, right? Oh my God, this looks so good. Yes, Lord. Okay, guys. This is the mixture. I'm gonna pour it into the muffin pan. Okay guys, these are the muffins. This is the pumpkin gingerbread muffin. Getting ready to put them in the oven. Okay, I make sure to spray the paper, because I did some, you might see the banana muffin before this one. But I did not spray the paper. I did not spray the paper for the banana muffin. And you're gonna see the disaster what happened on that one. So I sprayed for this one. So we'll make sure and see. Well, we'll see how things work out on this one. Just say that, all right? Okay guys, this is the pumpkin gingerbread muffins. OMG, look at that. I have to try to redeem myself, guys. After, when you guys see the banana gingerbread muffins, this is different. This is totally different. But I'll redeem myself. I'll repeat that recipe again. Just not today. But this is it, guys. This is my pumpkin muffins. I hope I make my sister proud. Lord Jesus. You know, she's one of my toughest critics, I swear. Oh my goodness. She's like, you should have done this and you should have done that. And I know she's gonna see that. Alright, let you guys know what she says. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Tap that bell so you don't miss any of my other videos. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Have a blessed day, guys. Okay, let's try one of these. I'll try this one. Ah! I redeemed myself. Yes. Oh, guys, look at that. Yeah. All right. Let's try one. Look at that smoke. Look at that. Oh God, this is good. Oh God, this is good. Okay guys, the recipe will be in the description below. I really hope you guys try this recipe. Oh, look at that, look at that. It's nice and crunchy outside. And nice and squishy inside, look at that. Perfect, if I must say so myself. And my sister, my chair, no small comments. I can self-praise myself sometimes, you know? But I know she'll have a comment. Oh my God. Oh yeah. The family will love this one. Thanks, guys.